Hey, good morning. So this is the behind the scenes where all the magic happens. In fact, over here, this is where all the absentee ballots come in. We've already seen people voting early this morning at the city county building. And then up early with us is the clerk's office, deputy director, Russell Hollis. Thanks for being here. So it's a busy day. What do voters need to know? There's 181 locations they can go to.
Yes, voters can vote at any of the 181 locations. They can go to vote.indy.gov. to pick the location that's most convenient for them. And voters should bring their voter ID, and that's either their Indiana driver's license, their Indiana ID card, or a federal ID.
You guys have seen some people voting early, more than years past. What do the numbers look like so far?
Yes, we've had well over 10,000 people for early voting this year, and that's more than double the early voting turnout that we saw in 2018.
And what should people know? Why is it important to get out and vote in a primary?
It's important to vote in a primary election because you are choosing which person is going to represent your party for the general election. So you're picking who will advance to the political playoffs or the political conference finals for your party.
Seeing more people coming out voting early, are you hopeful, and what are you hoping for?
You know, we're hoping that voters exercise their voice, and they do that by casting a vote. And seeing that early voting turnout has been double, more than double, than we saw 4 years ago, we're hopeful that we see a similar turnout today.
If people need some help today, what can they do?
Yeah, if you forget your ID, go ahead and still vote, but you can vote provisionally instead and just bring your ID to the election board later. You can also call the Marion County Election Board if you have questions. Dial 317-327-5100.
And those absentee ballots behind us, when are those due?
Those are due by 6 p.m. Do not put it in the mail. Hand deliver it to a vote center location.
Okay. Thank you so much. We really appreciate your time this morning. So the polls, they're open. We've seen several people at the city county building already casting their ballots. You have until 6 o'clock tonight to do so. We also have a link on our website, wishtv.com. In this story, you will find a link that he was talking about to find your closest location in Marion County. Again, 181 options. Live in Marion County, Hannah Mordeau, Wish TV, wishtv.com, and follow us on Facebook.
Hannah, let's keep the conversation going now with the state's top election official. Holli Sullivan has a big road trip planned as the Secretary of State. Good morning. Where do you start and where do you go today?
Good morning. We are starting here in Evansville, Indiana, where I will cast my vote here in about an hour and then hit the road. We'll be in Terre Haute, Indianapolis, Anderson, and a couple other areas via communication links just like this. So thank you.
What will you tell election officials in different communities when you meet with them?
Yeah, today is our day to be able to cast your vote, the most important part of the governmental process, and seeing Hoosiers exercise their right to vote and participating in our democracy, really just going to indianavoters.com, ensuring that you know where your polling location is. You can also print your sample ballot before you go vote today. Polls are open 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. And just to share the encouraging news that we've had over 135,000 Hoosiers already exercise their vote right by early voting, where we had over 90,000 in person vote already. But today is the day, the primary election day, and we'll be checking in with election administrators across the state. We have had a smooth 29 days. This is the cap of the 29 days that Hoosiers have access to cast their vote, and really a successful primary season here in Indiana.
I hardly have to tell you that these are divisive times. Some are convinced the election system has never been safer. Others are convinced that it is broken. What do you want to tell the people who feel either way?
Right here, we're putting Indiana first. And in Indiana, we absolutely have a safe and secure elections process. And the missing link is making sure that all Hoosiers have the confidence to show up to vote. And we are seeing that with our early vote turnouts. It is the most important process, and we have it safeguarded, and Hoosiers can trust that their vote will be counted legally and quickly here in the state of Indiana.
If all goes as planned with your travels today, your final stop will be in Madison County, which is now a voting center county. Where do we stand with that statewide, and do you feel that's the future of elections?
Great question. Yes, we are at 58 counties now with vote centers. And truly what Hoosiers are sharing with their local administrators is they like the convenience of a vote center. It also allows for a taxpayer-friendly election process, as we are able to cut some tax dollars by putting together vote centers, increasing accessibility, and I think you'll see more and more of our counties move towards vote centers.